choose our next destination yet. Besides, we have more pressing issues right now. Most of the crew members are down due to heat and dehydration. And the Aurora needs a lot of fuel and water to move. The local kingpin, the Baron, has it all. But he's none too eager to share. Considering our desperate situation and our past experience negotiating with the bandits, the Colonel decided to take what we need by force. Damir is already out scouting their main water source, where we can steal a full Bowser truck from. I am supposed to meet him near the location.
Thank you. Everyone, the Baron was about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
We live in interesting times. There is a last sandstorm. Somebody wiped our boat to the ruins. Judging by the sign, it's that stranger. I just called him out on it, but they kept denying evidence. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the boat gate. Newcomers are total loose skating, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you. Man, there's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
You just don't get it. You have to change what you do.
I'll get you!
Hold on. Please, hold on, Attaboy.